God.
I'm getting hungry.
I'm hungry.
아, 오늘 저녁은 또 뭘 드실지.
But my breakfast wasn't enough for you guys.
Oh, yeah, breakfast was funny.
I feel so bad.
So. Why? I loved it. It was great. Oh, no. You're a great chef.
So I chose this here. Oh, let's dig in.
Thank you. Yay. Thank you. That's so sweet.
어디야? 칼국수?
아, 고기네요.
고기네. 그래, 이런 거 또 몸보신 드셔야지.
와, 오리.
아, 오리 고기.
오리 고기야.
나 오리 너무 좋아하는데.
One of the things the like duck is really good for is for people with high blood pressure because it is really high in protein but it's also low in cholesterol. So like even if you can see on the signs like
고혈압 아버님 고혈압 아버지.
Dad has, you know, like high blood pressure.
Right.
And so, like, that's what she was thinking about you, maybe, when she chose this.
맞아요.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't think we've had this in Korea. So.
Oh, 진짜? Oh.
So this will be new to us. Yeah. So this will be new to us. So it's very good.
잘 드실 것 같아.
Always fun to try new things. I've heard there are PC bongs in America, but. Thank you. Oh.
아, 여긴 단무지 없을 텐데.
무, 우리 고깃집. 무 같은 거 나온 것 같은데, 무 드실라나?
야, 이거 보양식입니다, 진짜.
아우. 네.
Okay, so this is 오리탕.
Maybe we'll have to try that sometime too.
It looks good.
She said she doesn't look good. Too much.
약간 저희는 저런 보양식 먹으면 나오는데.
맞아. 시원하다.
저분들도 나오시는지.
어, 그러니까.
Maybe that I can take this one.
Go.
Go.
Okay. Okay.
왜요?
왜 눈치를 보시는 거죠?
왜? 김치가 없어서? 뭐가 없어서?
단무지가 없어서?
I think we're supposed to put it in the other bowls. I think we're supposed to put it in the other bowls. Huh? Oh, did I give it in the wrong bowl? Oh, I'm so sorry. It's a rinse and repeat of when we had jjajang.
앞밖에.
아, 이거 앞접신? 난 누가 그런 거야, 이거? 케빈이야? 아유, 정말. 야.
예리하시네.
그거 딱 짚으시네.
I learned to wait for dad, but I didn't learn which bowls he's going.
야, 저거 근데 드실라나? 이거 호불호 있을 텐데, 그래도 처음 드시면.
What do you think? How does it taste?
It's really good. It's got a nice little spice. Nice little spice.
맛있나 보다.
Oh, that's so good. Thank you. Oh, that's so good. Thank you.
진짜 잘 드신다.
그래?
어, so good. 어.
How is that different from like if we were eating duck in America?
Tough. It's very tough. Yeah, very tough and very gamey. This isn't tough at all. It's very soft.
요리하는 방법의 차이인 것 같아요.
차이죠?
It's very good.
원래 이렇게 국물로도 먹어?
아, 처음 드셔보시는 거예요?
네, 한 번도.
아~
입맛이 맞으실까요? 약간 안 맞는 느낌이신데?
So what is the green that's in here? When dad was hungry, because he's so quiet.
아, 그런 거예요?
He just eats.
아, 집중하고 계시는 거예요?
맞는 거 아니죠?
아, 집중할 때 표정이 있으시구나.
말이 없으시지시구나. 아~
camping people or like how is that different from like
떡볶이 먹을 때도 저랬었던 거 같아.
맞아. 그쵸? 맛있으면은 과묵해지셔.
You like in the soup there, honey?
It's really good. I like it. Give you a little bit more.
We always just baked it, but
bake or grill, right?
Grandma like, always wrapped it in bacon.
I've never had duck in America that's spicy.
True.
So it's really adding a nice flavor that's mixing with the spice.
It might be like 떡볶이.
떡볶이나? 떡볶이 먹으면 좋다고요? 네?
제일 좋다는 건데.
되게 다행이시다. 건강 음식을 찾아서.
네. 어, 근데 저... 저렇게 잘 드시면 기분 너무 좋아요. 진짜 이렇게 또 대접하는데.
아빠 더 좋아.
Should I give you a little bit more?
Maybe later.
I think you want it now. I can tell. I think you want it now. I can tell.
침 삼켜.
네. I thought that soup was good. I liked it.
간만에 몸보신하신 거.
어, 좋아하셔서 다행이네요.
아, 오리고기. 아. 아유, 맛있지, 로스.
야, 이번엔 구워서.
아, 오리 주물럭 진짜 맛있겠다.
Pepper paste. Spicy. Yeah, kind of spicy.
Spicy duck. Okay. How do you eat your duck? So do we like wrap the meat so in that?
You can wrap it in either one, and then you can also eat it maybe with like the onions, or you can eat it
맞아요.
with kimchi.
양파에 먹어도 맛있어.
Maybe try it your way first.
어깨춤을 추.
So maybe try it your way first.
아빠 이미 썸만두.
네, 뭐 설명 중에 이미 어.
이미 싸셨어. 아, 완전 집중하셨어 이제.
와, 설명하고 있는데 오, 이미.
드실 줄 아는 거야. 어, 버섯도 넣고 오.
쌈장.
맛있게 드시네. 오.
My duck, my way.
Is okay?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah,
yeah of course.
Yeah.
오. 어, 입맛이 맞을 것 같아. 어머.
How's it?
It's very different. If I didn't know it was duck, I wouldn't know. Maybe pork.
아, 부드럽다는 얘기인가 것 같은데요.
미국서는 오리고기 하면 좀 질겼으니까.
See, I love to eat food like this because it is so fresh. I look at this meal and I don't see anything that's not healthy here.
I think almost everything is really healthy, yeah.
Korea. 진짜 잘 드신다.
It's really good.
I'm keeping 좋아가지고.
뭐 먹으려고 하는 거야 또? 뭘 싸는데? 쌈을?
케빈이 뭘 만들어요?
마늘 넣은 거 아니야?
뭐야, 청양고추 넣은 거 아니야 또?
아아 아빠 왜 뭘 드렸어요?
잘 드시는데?
어 아 무쌈
그렇지 아. It's pickled rabbit too. Oh. So I'm gonna love it.
저것도 약간 상큼한 맛이
맞아요.
있죠?
아유 그래도 아들이 그냥 엄마 그 무에다 싸주면 참 좋겠다 싶어갖고
그러니까 꼭 해체한 거죠.
센스가 있어.
아, 생각이 깊네.
I was gonna do it in lettuce, but thank you so much.
완성.
That's amazing.
야, 어머니 입맛이 정확한지 알겠습니다 우리가.
Wrapped in radish. It's almost like paper thin. Oh, it's delicious.
So the reason it's so thin is mm-hmm. because it's actually made to be used to kind of roll together. So it can be good alone, but it can also be really good to use as like when you're making some.
That pickled radish just gives it a really nice little kick. Fair enough.
이제 계속 인지. 그렇지, 엄마 이제 맛보면. 맞아, 저렇게 싸먹어도 어, 맛있잖아요. 어, 쌈에다가 싸먹어도 맛있어.
That's very good.
네, 아, 이게 다 같은 계열이죠.
오, 너무 신기해.
When you guys go back to America, mm-hmm. what are you going to do? Because you're not going to be able to eat food like this anymore.
That's one of the things I envy you guys for, being living here in Korea, because of what amazing food you have access to all the time.
그러게. 어떡해? 진짜 이거 다 드시고 싶어서 어떡해?
부럽대. 그래서 케빈이